Beni Johnson has died at the age of 67, according to her husband, Pastor Bill Johnson. The Johnson's Church, Bethel Church in Redding, California, had announced on Wednesday evening that Beni had quit chemotherapy treatments and moved into hospice care to manage her pain. In a post on Bill's public Facebook page, he shared a picture of Beni simply saying, "Healthy and free," just after midnight Pacific time. The post states that Beni died on July 13, 2022.